Merry Christmas. Happy holidays, everybody. I hope you're having a great time surrounded by friends and family with good food and good drink. So this year I have prepared 9 songs that I have had the pleasure to produce and collaborate on with some talented friends of mine, including Penny Moss and Sarah Chesler, Bill Gagan, and others. Some of them are straight ahead Christmas songs. Some of them are humorous, as I'm known to do. I hope you enjoy this year's 2022 Yule Log presentation.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. That's right, you heard me. Greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. Why, I wouldn't touch you with a 39.5-foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Like, oh my God, given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the, seasick crocodile. Oh, and I have a little bit more to tell you. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sauce. Your heart's a dead tomato blotched with mouldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. You're a 3-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nice. You're a crooked jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. Why don't you come up and see me sometime? Oh, not you. I'm talking to your horse. Oh, me right. One more thing. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The 3 words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stink.
Silent night.
oss är en frälsare född.
There's snow in the air, and winter is here. The wind's blowing in, nights are so clear. There's presents to wrap, and cards to send. It's Christmas in New York again, and somebody's singing a holiday song. You pick up the tune, start singing along. You learn the words sometime way back when. It's Christmas in New York again. And fancy store windows with millions of lights. Downtown in December, what a fabulous sight. You spin round and round, trying to take it all in. It's Christmas in New York again. Now you sit round the table with everyone. You have this feeling something's been left undone. The tree is all trimmed, the wrapping is through, but there's one last thing you still have to do. It's Christmas Eve, 11 p.m. You walk down to the church, quietly go in, kneel down in the last pew there on the aisle, and you say, God, it's been a while, but can you do me a favor on this Christmas Eve? Can you send out some blessings to people for me? These last few years have been kind of rough, and Lord, you know, we could all use some love. So bless New York's finest, our angels in blue, for giving us hope, helping us through. And bless New York's bravest, the FDNY, for giving the sweat, the tears, their lives. Bless all our medics and our troops overseas. Bless the guys in the hard hats removing debris. Bless the everyday people who answered the call. Bless those who gave some and those who gave all. And bless all the souls who have left us this year. You may be gone, but you'll always be here, singing and dancing with family and friends. It's Christmas in Newtown again. And there's snow in the air, and winter is here. The wind's blowing in, nights are so clear. There's presents to wrap and cards to send. It's Christmas in New York again. And fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la, and fa la 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 la. It's Christmas in New York again.
That glorious song of old, from angels bending near the earth to touch their harps of gold. Peace on the earth, goodwill to men, from heaven's all. my prophet sing of old, when with the ever-circling years shall come the time foretold, when peace shall over all the earth its ancient splendors fling, and the whole world send back the song which now the angels sing.
It was Christmas Eve, babe, said to me, won't see another one. And then they sang a song, the rare old Mountain Dew. I turned my face away and dreamed about you. Not all a lucky one came in 1801. I've got a feeling this year's for me and you. So Merry Christmas, I love you, baby. I can see a better time where all our dreams come true.
But the wind goes right through you, no place for the old. When you first took my hand on a cold Christmas Eve, you promised me Broadway was waiting for me. You were handsome,
you were pretty, queen of New York City.
When the band finished playing, they yelled out for more. Sinatra was swinging, all the drums they were singing. We kissed on the corner, then dashed through the night. And the boys of the NYPD choir were singing Galway Bay. And the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day.
You're a bum, you're a punk.
You're an old slut on junk, laying there almost dead like a drip in the bed.
You scumbag, you maggot, you G-classy faggot.
Happy Christmas, you ass, I pray God it's our last. And the boys of the NYPD choir still singing Galway Bay. And the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day. Well, I could have been someone.
Well, so could anyone. You took my dreams from me when I first found you.
I kept them with me, babe. I put them with my own. Can't make it out alone. I built my dreams around you. And the boys of the NYPD choir still singing Galway Bay. And the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day.
Thank you. baby, slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Ooh, Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Ooh, think of all the fun I've missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be just as good if you'll check off my Christmas list. Santa baby, I want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. Been an angel all year, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Oh, and Santa honey, there's one thing I really do need, the deed to a platinum mine, Santa honey, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa cutie, and fill my stocking with a duplex and checks. Sign your X on the line, Santa cutie, hurry down the chimney tonight. Come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany's. I really do believe in you. Let's see if you believe in me. Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby, hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Yes, Santa baby.
Now look here. Mama's in the kitchen cooking, and her children are fast asleep. It's time for Santa Claus to make his midnight creep, because Santa Claus wants some loving. Yes, Santa Claus wants some loving. I know there's something real pretty underneath that Christmas tree, but he ain't had no loving, and it's wearing him down, because Santa Claus wants some loving. I said, Santa Claus wants some loving. Now he's been trying to fix this old bicycle, can't seem to find his pliers. Halfway watching Mama for that sleep in her eyes, 'cause Santa Claus wants some loving. Oh yes, Santa Claus wants some loving. Come on, play it. Tell me about it. Okay, listen up. I don't want no turkey, I don't even want a cake. I want you to come here, Mama, for the children wake. Cause Santa Claus wants some loving. Santa Claus wants some loving. Now, Christmas is for the children, and he wants to be real pleased, but right now, Mama, it's Christmas Eve. Come make your Papa happy, please. Santa Claus wants some loving. Santa Claus wants some loving. Come on.
Holiday season here again, warm by the fire with all my friends.
Come on, Barry Blumenfeld. thought it would be lovely to combine my holidays. The sights would be enchanting, my neighborhood amazed. So I placed the menorah beneath the tree and lit the candles all. Now the tree is burnt, the menorah melted, soot and smoke now fill my hall. So I'll follow my traditions, but a lesson has been learned. Some things should never be combined, or your holidays may be burned.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Charlie Conti.
Silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time with PDD.
Yo, what you talking about, Willis? Miss Linda Kutris. Sherry Platt.
Ed Wilbeard calling. You know,
hey,
you ought to train the cats to answer the phone.
Oh,
it would save you a lot of effort, you know.
I know.
This message is for Vicky.
We're calling about your vehicle's manufacturer's warranty.
What?
We sent you several notices in the mail that you have yet to extend your warranty.
Why did I stop calling me?
Cutoff.
I already
and
bought the warranty.
And this is a courtesy call to renew your warranty.
Twice.
Hey, it's Trey, Art Bowers. I'm thinking about you this pandemic.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, what's up, man? It's Mike.
Hey, Mike.
Shoot the shit. Say hello.
Hey, glad you did.
Yeah.
Hey, Papadola.
Yeah, it's Wex.
Hey, Wex, play some drums with Eric C.
Feels to me. As it feels to me. I hesitated for Christmas,
Mr. Will Bear,
so I won't remember a thing. I do it every year to get away from the fake cheer and fear of buying someone the wrong thing. Oh, I hesitated for Christmas, so I won't remember a thing. Darvon, Valium, and Percocet, oblivious I will be. Xanax, Ambien, and Versed, you won't recognize me. Oh, I get sick for Christmas, so I won't have you shop like a madman and get cards from families who look better than me and put on better lights than I can. Yeah, I get sick for Christmas, so you'll get a strange gift and maybe you'll be pissed. But stating for Christmas I'll be, oh yeah, I'll spend this Christmas hassle-free.
Jimmy McGuire and his pal holding it down. Hey everybody, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, be good to each other, we'll get through this somehow. Hey, Sherry, who wrote this song?
It was written by a Jew. And the reason there's no good Hanukkah songs is because all the Jewish composers wrote Christmas songs.
Yeah, that's about right.